I spent my day yesterday down at Thimbleby shooting ground. Here's some footage.